as a professional athlete, obviously, I didn't want to get pregnant during my competitive career. I never thought about stopping climbing when I got pregnant. I knew I wanted to start a family if I could, and when I fell pregnant, it wasn't a case of do I or don't I continue climbing. It wasn't even a question in my mind. If my body felt good, I was always going to carry on climbing. It's part of what I do and who I am.